We truly appreciate you coming out on a night like this. We're blessed that it wasn't yesterday, but still not as good as it could be, so I feel a little bit of a small crowd, but you're in for a treat. I will make it worth your while, I promise. These bands have prepared a really nice concert for you this evening. We're going to jump right in. The band behind me is Concert Band, and then we're going to begin with a really exciting piece, Fires of Hazama. You'll notice you have program notes in your program, but I'm going to share this one with you. This is one of those pieces that's much more meaningful if you hear what it's all about. In prehistoric times, Mount Hazama existed in the Cascade Mountain Range of Southern Oregon, an imposing snow-capped peak estimated at a height of 12,000 feet. Around 7,000 years ago, a catastrophic eruption occurred with such violence that rocks were hurled as far away as Saskatchewan. In the years that followed, the caldera that was formed from the mountain's collapse gradually filled with water, forming the present-day Crater Lake, which is the deepest lake in the U.S. and seventh deepest lake in the world. What you're going to hear in this composition is the eruption, the volcano, the eruption, the majesty of all that, and then eventually a very peaceful lake that was left in its wake. So enjoy Fires of Hazama. This next work is undoubtedly one you'll recognize. If you're luckier than I am, you'll recognize it from something other than Little Einsteins. And you've heard the real version recently. The real version is amazing. All I've heard lately is that the baby Einsteins and Little Einsteins version. I see nods out there. So you'll recognize this piece, if you've, especially if you've had little people in your house recently. But it's a gorgeous arrangement. This is the piece most of you know traditionally. I make the eighth graders play something slow and quiet every year to enhance their musicality, and they bite me a little bit, and every year it ends up being beautiful, as does this. So I hope you'll encourage them to appreciate beautiful slow music as much as they do the fast, energetic stuff, because they really do it very well. So here is Largo from the